AI art generators are everywhere these days. You've probably seen one in action or used one yourself and walked away with the impression that they're simply used to quickly generate images based on a prompt. However, many AI art generators, for example, Microsoft Designer, now come with a variety of other features, some of which are genuinely useful. Let's check a few of them out. In the past, if you wanted to remove the background of a photo or erase some photo bombers from a great shot, you could, but you needed to learn how to use photo editing software first. But with an AI art app, you can have the program do the removal for you. Check this out. Say you want to get rid of the background of this photo. You can drop it into Designer, let it analyze the photo, then hit the Remove Background button. Poof, background removed. Your results may vary depending on how separate the background is from your subject, but for this photo, the AI was able to handle it well. You can also remove other elements of the photo you no longer want there. Just upload your image, hit Generative Erase, and you'll find that you can select any individual element of the photo, including people, objects, pets, even panels of a wall. Let's say I want to remove this person from the background of my photo. I click on them, make sure they're highlighted, then hit Erase Object. Again, the program removes the subject, and depending on the image itself, it does a really good job. This feature will work best when the AI is able to fill in the space with an obvious texture or color. Removing a can of soda from a table or a person from the background of an image is easier than removing something from a person's hands, for example. You'll want to test it out with a variety of options to get a sense for what types of subjects the AI is best at erasing. Say you're having a chat with a friend about where you want to go to lunch and you really want a burger. You can ask Designer to generate you a happy cheeseburger giving a thumbs up. And the program will offer a few different options to pick from. If you're planning a vacation, you could instead ask for a cocktail with sunglasses, reading a good book. You can turn those images into stickers on your phone and attach it to your conversations. There are plenty of apps for creating graphics for social media posts, but using one with AI makes the experience more accessible, especially if you've never made a graphic before. You can upload the images you want to use in the slide and tell the AI what type of post you want to make. For example, an Instagram post about an event happening with your organization. The program will process your request and output a variety of styles you can choose from. You can download each as is or click through to customize them, including using the generative AI editing tools we mentioned before. For example, you can add a new image to your slide, then choose Remove Background. And now you have a cutout of your subject you can place anywhere on your graphic.